Hey everybody, I'm Sandy Brady, and thank you for watching this video that we are putting together. This piece right here is a collaboration between five other artists. We have come together, and there's five of these pieces that are going to go out for auction in the month of August for the Call for All to help raise funds for our NWTF family so we can keep doing what we do. The first artist I'd like to introduce to you is Dave Constantine, who really needs no introduction. Dave is a 30 plus year member of the National Wild Turkey Federation, 11 time Grand National Call Maker of the Year award winner. Dave, his work that he has done over the years with wood carvings and different items has raised over $500,000 for the National Wild Turkey Federation.
Sandy has asked each of us artists to create an original pen and ink drawing that will be etched into stone and then assembled into one beautiful art piece. I understand there will be five of these pieces that will be used for this fundraiser program. So we're all coming together to reach out to you, our giant NWTF family and others, to help us with this particular endeavor.
Next up, no introduction needed, we have the feather painting lady, Miss Melissa Ball. Melissa Ball won the 2001 art contest at the Grand Nationals. In 2002, she had her first piece into a core package. Since then, she has added 11 more pieces that have gone to the NWTF core package to raise money at all of our banquets across the country. If you see a painted feather out there, most likely it was done by Melissa Ball. She has been a member and a participant in the National Convention for 18 years.
Hi there, I am Melissa Ball. I am a wildlife artist from South Central Pennsylvania. I do a lot of my painting on turkey feathers, and I also do some flat art, and I've been very fortunate to have gotten a few pieces in with the Turkey Federation for their banquet package for the last over the last 20 years. My husband and I also set up a booth at the convention every year. This past year was our 20th year, and so basically for my entire adult life, the Turkey Federation has been a huge part of our community. When Sandy called and asked if I would be interested in collaborating with some of the other artists and coming up with just a collective piece that we could put together, something kind of unique, and be able to help raise some funds in some capacity right now, it was an absolute no-brainer. I just said, tell me what you need. When you need it by, he told me who else was involved, and I was really excited about that. I've got to know all the other artists in some capacity. I've known Dave for 20 years, met Tim a couple years ago at the convention, met Scott through Facebook first, and then at the convention got to put a face together. Sandy, I met him also at one of the conventions, and Dustin, I've not had the opportunity yet to meet him, but we do message back and forth about some things, so that was kind of neat just to be able to pull everybody together and work on something collectively. Sandy just asked that everybody go ahead and put your own thoughts and what you wanted to create, and me being the female, I went ahead and did hens and poults to represent the ladies, so that was my contribution.
Thank you, Melissa, that was awesome. And next up on our artist list is Dustin Dattilio out of Vermont. Dustin is an incredible artist. In 2018, he had the NWTF Stamp of the Year. In 2019, he had the Print of the Year for the Canadian Wild Turkey Federation. Dustin has been included in countless magazine covers and articles all across the country. Dustin is also a Grand National champion in the decorative call making.
As a hunter, I know how important organizations like the NWTF are for conservation, not only for the wild turkey, but for all wild game. and because of the impacts from COVID-19, the NWTF needs our help now more than ever. And that's what this collaboration is about. Raising money for an incredible organization that cares not only about conservation for today, but also preserving the passion that we have for hunting in the outdoors for generations to come.
So here's a little fun fact about Dustin that a lot of people don't know. Dustin was actually going to school to be a physical therapist. Out of boredom, he started to paint. And that's how his career began. His love for the outdoors and his love for art, and he combined them. And since 2013, he has been making his living in the art world. Now, let's go to another artist that needs absolutely no recognition. That would be Tim Odom. Tim is a four-time Grand National Call Maker of the Year winner. He is also a two-time World Champion Call Maker of the Year. His work is absolutely incredible. Let's go now and see what Tim has to say.
I received a phone call to be part of a collaboration with several other world-class artists. And I'm very flattered to be part of this special project, and it's going to be to help raise money for the NWTF during this difficult time. It's very important for us to take a stand and help out here, because it helps protect not only the wild turkey, the Federation, and everything it stands for, but our future generations, so they can experience and enjoy the same experiences we've had out in the field chasing the wild turkey. So this is very special to me, and I hope you be part of something that is very special as well. So thank you very much.
Now here's something that you probably didn't know about Tim. In 2019, he was featured in the New York Times as a full page article talking about call making wild turkeys. Now, how many times has that ever happened to us NWTF members? Next up, we've got my buddy and artist, Scott Bronca. If you've seen those little spurs that are out there, the keychains, the necklaces and all that, this is coming from Scott. Let's hear what he has to say.
I just cannot tell you what an honor it is to work with these individuals on a special collaborated piece like this. Limited edition, five pieces with Dustin and Tim and Dave and Melissa and Sandy, who is a mastermind on the etching. All these people are so talented artistically, but more importantly than that, they're wonderful people with wonderful hearts, and it's just a great thing to be a part of. See everybody coming together, pulling together to try to help the NWTF meet this goal of theirs in such a short time. So I encourage anybody that can help in any way, you're making a difference. Strength is in numbers, and now's a time that we all need to come together and unite as one to help the National Wild Turkey Federation. So thank you, Sandy Brady, for including me in this once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to help raise funds. I'm honored, I'm humbled, and I'm very grateful to be a part of something so big. And there's no doubt that this is a call for all.
And now that leaves me. I am the one that etches this into the porcelain and the granite, and puts all of this together on old barn wood and tobacco sticks like what you see right here. A few years back, I was offered the opportunity to make some state awards for the National Wild Turkey Federation. That in turn led to being able to make them for the Grand Nationals and the World Championships. I am truly indebted to the National Wild Turkey Federation. I love the family of the National Wild Turkey Federation. And I've been able to get together with world-class artists, not myself, but these guys and gals, to be able to collaborate and put a piece together for you. There will be only 5 of these pieces available. This will never be reproduced again. We ask that you come together like what we have as a call for all and help us raise money so we can continue the legacy and the journey for the NWTF. If nobody's told you they love you today, we all do. You can't do nothing about it. God bless.